Don't want to get pulled for copyright on this fine Saturday morning. Maybe my bright. Actually, you know what? I'm going to show you what get up I'm rocking right now. We got the bright yellow jumper. We got the navy bottoms. And we got, of course, the sliders. Because comfort is key in your own home.
Right, so we can't do good angles this morning because I left the tripod in the gym last night and I can't find my grill pot either. But we're going to have some breakfast. We're going to get a little bit of work done. And we're going to go to the gym and do a back session. Decided today that I'm going to use actually straps for the bars because I want to get more back activation as opposed to my grip giving it. Breakfast, I'm going to have a little baguette with chicken, ham, and fried egg to fuel this big back pump. Let's go.
Protein bar. Pro tip, by the way, to seal the top of your eggs without having to flip them over and ruin the yolk. Pop them. Just pop them in the grill and it'll just seal all the top. And look at that, all sealed without ruining the yolk. Now look at all that delicious, lovely protein. In the bop itself is about 300 odd calories, 61 grams of carbs. Then we have two large eggs, chicken and ham. I would say it's topping out at around maybe 55 grams of protein and probably about 70 grams of carbs. Unreal!
Yeah, first bite, let's see what it's like. Growing more, you can shave your head, but you can feel it all. Hydrate, food, a little bit easier to start my day, although this might have been better. Jeez.
Darn, as you may see by the weather. Very fishy right now. We're about to meet up with the main man, Marty Harrison. He's picking me up from the train station here and we'll get in the car and we'll let you know what we're going to do.
Alright, so food done, I've hydrated myself, watched a bit of YouTube, done a bit of work and it's time to obviously change out this outfit because I can't wear like a fashion goddess all day. So let's go and get a shower and get a change. Nice outfit but still something missing. Yeah, from here they go. Come on. Shit. That's better. Heard it. Can't leave the house. Wait. The fro. Oh, before I go. Well, I'm going to talk about these in full details later, okay? But this is a quick look. That's all the new samples will be released in April. Some minor adjustments to make, which I'm going to talk about later on in the video. At the end of the video, we'll do a run through of the new items. A little bit of a quick look. So if you care about that, at the end of the video, just stay behind and you'll see all the dates. All the adjustments to make them perfect for you. So let's go to the gym.
Essentials though. Yep. Look at the size of them. We mini ones. I want to take pre-workout though, so mini ones probably a good idea. So locked. Unloaded. Let's go. Actually no, almost left the house. Without my phone.
You can't go too far these days without one of these.
Look at this here for a day. Started off sunny. Then it was raining, and now it's back. So this is what I needed to actually vlog properly. Let's get it on.
It just makes it so much easier to hold the camera and actually talk to it.
What was that they showed you?
Malvern.
Yeah.
Are you doing?
Masterclass. On
that
day. Are you
doing
a process?
You're
dead
to
me. Oh no. Pass nice ones, what's the difference between these two, look?
Huh?
Difference between
so one's a burning.
This is burning?
Yeah. That's a malt burning.
Malt one. 10 out of 10 nicer like.
Yeah.
And then it's a caramel one.
That's the Nutella one.
Right.
No.
Oh, okay.
This one?
What is that?
I know, caramel.
Is it?
Caramel and chocolate.
How many of them are you going to eat?
Don't.
Don't worry, yes, but. As soon as the camera goes on. Was that scoop one or two, Paddy? That was one. Where's the other one? They're in there. So many milligrams of caffeine, though. Is there bad holidays? You about to claw your face off?
Right, so going to the same back workout that I done the other week just because I felt it really, really good. But the only difference is this time, before I go to the lap pull down, I'm going to actually do some bodyweight pull-ups, see if I can get some of the four sets of just a failure, whatever reps I get, about 5, 6, 4, whatever happens, happens. So let's go.
pubs. I feel like I don't know what's going on. They took me for a fool and then they won. They violated all that I hold dear to me. Believe in what I say, don't even question me. There's nothing wrong with me, my dear. There's nothing wrong with me, my dear. There's nothing wrong with me. There's nothing wrong with me. Watch how many times they lie. This isn't all in my head, I know why. Yeah, I wanted to change the way they all saw me. But now I feel I wasted so much of my time. That's my new favorite. Bicep exercise, just come up with her, but it's not original, I'm sure somebody's done it before. But start off like this, as you come up, just twist the cable in your hand, and it is some squeeze. New favorite one for life. So the workout's over, only means one thing. Made a post workout meal. Paddy.
I'm just saying, like, yeah. Food.
Where are we going?
Bujumba.
Bujumba.
That chicken.
All that chicken, ba. All that. Burrito and chicken gains.
Chicken gains.
The old bodybuilder MILF. The old bodybuilder MILF.
10 out of 10, right? Fucking MILF.
The old bodybuilder myth of all time is that burritos build biceps.
Anabolic window, babe.
Anabolic window. And I suppose you're getting big spud dinner, are you? Big farmer, ba? Parsnips.
Biggest thing I can find.
A body, ba? He's wasting away there.
Starving,
ba?
You're gonna need to take the wheel in a minute.
No arms there, ba? Eat the way of them. Catabolic state, just kicking in, man.
Anti-gains.
We should be at Bujumba in the next 20 minutes so we can get all the post-workout feeds.
If traffic would get out of my way, if they knew this was an emergency, they would understand.
It's an emergency. I'm asking about catabolic, man. Somebody call 911.
No, seriously, man, I'm actually not good. I'm not good, man.
You're not, are you?
I'm starting to sweat. I'm fucking about to pass out here.
Yeah, put that wipers under your mouth.
No, like, I've no wiper shit left.
Drive blind then, but.
Fuck it.
Right. You should have been in there, like.
In there?
Yeah, that's why I was pointing that way.
For fuck's sake.
You know what you mean? In there? Like, in there, yeah.
I would just look out for a spot, though.
I am the best direction giver in all of, like.
10 out of 10, like, I wouldn't make this journey right, do you, like?
No, but. Yellow jumper, good man! To go up left, made a couple of spots up there. Push him over there.
She didn't even look.
No.
She literally didn't look, her mate had to stop her.
See, I was wondering, can I turn the camera, like, look at people? And then I'm like, is it illegal? Like, can I just, like, look? Do you know what I mean? So we have officially arrived in Belfast, just across the road from Bujum. And there's a wee woman in a wee purple jacket. Just walking by.
Wee cutie, babe. Yeah.
So let's go and get... See, here's, like, Tribal Burger, Build-A-Burger. Not a burger joint, babe. It's trying to, like, persuade you to get a burger.
I was going to get two Bujums, so I could get a Build-A-Burger and a Bujum. Bujum sack, or Bujum first, obviously. That's primary objective, like...
I would do that, look.
Yeah, that's cool. Let's do it.
Usually I'm the fat one. It's good to have a fat partner.
I'm a power lifter, this is what I do.
Right, let's go get some food! Mexican rice, pinto beans, chicken. Oh, cheese. Get in me. There it is, man. It's a big burrito.
Big burger for dessert,
man. Patty, for the first time in your life, you actually got pinto beans.
Big I tried my first beans.
Yep, it's the first ever bean. Excited.
That was nice.
Get that bite. Come on.
Oh.
How happy is my favourite thing in the world. Slow motion. Slow motion. Still going, back like a champion. How you finding this burrito? You still going, still room for the burger?
Aye.
Right, so burrito in the belly.
Now we're going. Where's the Bilderberger?
I'm somewhere down here,
So handy, bro.
Boojum. Bilderberger.
How you feeling, Polly? Round two?
But, you know what, this wee walk, you know, that there 2 second walk has really made me hungry again.
I've never been to Bilderberger.
No, actually, this is a...
Let's see, what have they got here?
I've seen pulled pork.
Nah. Vegan? What? Or, no, get away. Yep. I would maybe go for...
Just kind of...
Yeah. For once in my life, I'm not going double. Maybe just go for a single one. Yeah, single one and get our tapas up.
Here, I think you're going with a big one. What, 36 ounce burger, man?
No.
It's not like 3 patties.
I don't know, I would love to see it, like. No, it's not a double spill. So it would be 6 burgers.
There she is, bet. There we have it, 2 bro burgers. Ready?
I do.
Actually, I'll see all my food videos, just like you. Good, yes, that's your mate, worst ever. Oh, the burger. Worst ever game, man. What are you going to say? I wish I got what you just did there, but. What was that, Patrick?
One for the road.
One for the road.
You get hungry when you're driving, alright?
What? Yeah, the whole thing is, man, you had to head finish it.
I need a mag room.
Mag room for what?
I'll be back.
Okay. Alright, you weren't joking.
There. No, seriously.
What happened? The book life?
I'm a powerlifter, this is what it is. I'm a powerlifter.
Where's the big lad challenge? 36 ounce burger. Here, Paddy, I didn't know you'd done this already. Paddy, you do this challenge already? That's a good doppelganger. Yes. That bit is like a serial killer. Nobody's not watching this.
Why not? Like, I'm watching you as you're following me.
I know.
I always love motorways at night, but especially in cities.
It's gorgeous, like.
It is gorgeous. Like I love this, like.
It's peaceful,
way.
Bae.
It is, isn't it?
It's all the lights and everyone just doing their...
Just going about their lives, bae. Like, who is this? Like, what life do you have?
It's like, what are you just after doing?
Yeah. Like, how you have, like, your friends and family.
What?
Like, that person has it too.
Oh, like, you don't know any of them?
No.
And what do they do?
Exactly.
Are they hiding something? Do you want to know about it?
They'll be hiding something.
Home sweet home, bae.
Or some spot, bae. Where she is, bro?
Home.
Well.
I did a speech from San Andreas, you know, or at least I thought it was. Fuck.
There she is, like.
Food coma.
Or? I don't know if it's the food or the drive back, but it's gotta be so tired. I have to go finish this vlog off. I gotta go home and show you all the clothes before I actually do fall asleep. But Paddy's been emotional. Shit.
Shit, we dropped you.
Dropped you. Been emotional.
Love you, bruh.
Love you too. That was a good wee road in back. Right, he's going to go have a family movie night, and I'm going to go talk to you guys about
what's happening.
What a word. So let's go.
So the guys, here we are home, I'm back in the house, and like I promised, I'm going to show you guys the outfit that I'm wearing right now. I'm going to give you all the breakdown of details and what we're going to change. I was so tired in my car, but luckily I'm back at home. I've got a second lease of life because I need to get this done and edit the video and get it up tonight because we're going to photo shoot all day tomorrow. I don't want to break my upload schedule. But anyway, let's get cracking from the feet up to the shoulders. First things first, guys, apologize joggers. If you guys noticed over this video, you might have seen me, or if it didn't look good in the edit, I'll show you guys like now as a blogger. But I was pulling these up all day because they're a little bit too loose to how I want them to fit around the ankle and around the calves. So we have a drop crotch here, a little bit baggy right here, and with two nice zip pockets. This logo is going to go smaller, by the way, but it's going to keep this real fashion forward feel. Okay, so drop crotch, put a stitch around the crotch here. I want it to keep baggy, as we go down, I want it to get tight, hugging the calf, so as you can sit and show a nice little bit of ankle, hug them nice and tight, a little baggy up here, and that real fashion forward look. With the pockets in the back, we're not too sure what we're going to do, by the way. I'm going to take them both off, just put one like internal inside pocket. I have to decide that next like there or two. But yeah, so they are our new Apollo joggers, which I'm absolutely in love with. Like, I love the fit of them, I love the feel of them. Just those little small adjustments and we are ready to go. Up next is our tack hoodie, which is built to be performance forward. With a foam pocket in the sleeve, and you can see the sleeve, nice and fitted.
chest nice and fitted, but I need to make here longer so I need to lengthen the whole body of it and make it a little bit baggier and make sure it's around the bottom as well. I want it to be a nice fitted hoodie up top and then a nice flow design as you go down, so it sets it on a nice little trendy, baggy, again, fashion forward look. We made these for running, by the way, so when you're running, foot goes in here and your drawstrings go through this. I'm going to drop drawstrings down a little touch, but all in all, I am in love with this entire outfit. I did put this strap on here, if you don't know you can see, on the sleeve, because I wanted to be able to lock your phone tight to your arm, but this was a last minute decision that didn't come out the way I wanted, so we're going to remove it back off again. We are going to build something separate for that, and we have an idea for it, which is going to be insane. So we're going to actually build, don't want to get too much away, but something extra is coming there. It won't be on the hoodie, it'll be additional, like a separate product, because you want to be able to pair it with any item, or just any arm in general. That is this, yes, we're again, real fashion forward look, real nice, hugging, and we are getting into that urban fashion trend. So let's get this off, and I'll show you guys the origin tee. Get the boot tight. Again, absolutely loving this item, okay? From here up is amazing, perfect, we're not going to change anything, apart from maybe moving this up like half an inch. We have the nice ragged sleeves up here again, which gives you more movement and more freedom when you're working out, or when you're going about life. You'll find that the sleeves cut off here just don't have as much movement in them. As we go down though, we are going to change things. So the fit itself is pretty good, but we're not happy with the hem. We're happy with the length. But you see the tack rating, actually didn't go down as far as this here. The tack rating said whole body needs lengthened down a bit, but this here length here is perfect. The hem though is the bit that we're least happy with, so we are going to change it. We were feeling this here thick hem, but whenever we got the sample, Ryan pointed out that we came with like a dinner lady's apron, so that from that comment was made, it's been no go. So we're going to take this here, put them back together. As you can see, as we pull them together, we're going to have to loosen the bottom up a little bit as well. And we're going to just make a nice little cut. So it's going to come to here, a nice just little seamless cut on the side. We're also going to take this thick hem, and we're going to reduce it down just again to a normal size hem. So it's going to have a nice bottom to it. I hate to use the words, nothing fancy, but it's going to be so like minimal and simple and just sleek looking, and it's going to set the whole outfit off. So we'll adjust the hem, move this up a bit, and we will loosen up the bottom just a little bit so it again has a nice flowy feel to it, and that will be that. That is a look at our Apollo joggers, our Origin tee, and our tack hoodie. We have a female long, I was about to say long length again, I don't know why I keep saying long length because we're doing these items, but our female long sleeve performance tee, which all you girls ask for. I'll show you guys that in the next video, and I'll also show you the performance quarters for males in the next video, which is sick. But this is our little urban style outfit, which I am in love with, because this fashion set right here is exactly what I love and what I wear on a nice out on a daily life. Like, this is me written all over it, and it's so good to get around it, actually be able to create items that I love and will wear every single day. Well, I say that, like, I didn't wear the impulse stuff. I love the impulse joggers, but this is more like fashion forward, you know what I mean? I feel like I'm rambling, but you guys know what I mean. This style is my style and I love it. But anyway guys, I want to end this vlog here. I want to thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed the outfit that I just showed you. If you did, please drop comments down below. Let me know what you thought of it, what you loved, what you didn't like, what you would change yourself. Because at the end of the day, as much as I love it, this is all for you. Like when bulk production happens, when the items are complete and they go on sale, it's not for me anymore. It's for you guys. And we want to build stuff that you love and you enjoy. So yeah, you are our motivation, you are our driving agent, and you are why we do this every single day. You're also why we're able to do this every single day, so that's why you guys mean so much to us. Because if it wasn't for you, there would be no us. But we'll wrap the vlog up, like I said, or I'll be rambling on for another 10 minutes. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please hit like, hit subscribe, give it a wee share, tell your friends. But most importantly guys, thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one.